Toffin, and this is Assassin's Creed Origin.
The car is gone. So few Egyptians are coming to temple.
Where are Mycenae and Senu?
So sad to see the Serapion so quiet.
Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
I wrote this.
All right. I find I am among all these endless scrolls.
Moria's part.
All right. Serapis. Now what? Where is Aya?
Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him. You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
Is she safe?
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadius sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadius.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all. Fear not.
Look! There's Phanos. He thinks he's a poet.
The modern Sophocles.
You must hear his epic poem. Oh.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead.
Oh.
Right there. Have a little faith.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, what?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this. To slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you? What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Phanos had you go through the pit. I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneo when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
Oh. Okay. Got one more. Down there? I don't know.
Workers on the docks are rounded up and questioned. When I say question, I mean beaten. They must know something.
As you wish, Gennadios.
So bad though. I just need to confirm the kill.
You there! Stop!
I must be careful now.
Stay behind me, Gideon.
Wait, we'll keep the Gideon safe. Last stop.
Peasant. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Again.
I'll call the troops.
Die.
Okay.
I should not be seen in this area.
I should not be in this area.
No! Out! Out! Damn flames!
Sorry.
Whoa.
Got you. Oh. Okay. I'm screwed.
Hey, work together!
Kill you!
Again.
Buy me some time. I must push on.
Boom.
Okay. Let's kill this guy. I'm done with it, pretty much. And the lions.
Gods here are vigilant. To draw attention here.
Yeah.
find this woman. She has murdered a friend of the royal court.
Watch, they're behind me, Gideon.
Dragged me into the land of the dead. You sought to kill my wife. Your whore of a wife is a murderess, wilfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philaketai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned, the Philakes will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Okay.
Worm.
Hopefully I don't need to kill him again. Should have just ran. Oh, Fitz, do I have? Sure. Okay, I'm going to sneeze.
Mesonos afrosinis.
Hechtman, Nax! See a lovely Creole here, Mestre!
Off limits.
What?
These are the rooms of the royal scribe. Looks important. Locked. A ladder. Ah, a key.
I
official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe. I accept.
Run. Run.
I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that you Eudorus there.
Thought that person would have something.
It's quiet today.
Did you not know? Eudorus is at the baths.
Clear the way.
Okay. I have no weapons. Oh yeah, this is not necessarily blind.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
Done. In this area.
Of you to kill me.
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake... The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Ahí está, Relo.
Report.
And nobody saw. Ouch. Cauterizing.
Clear the way!
Yes, I think I like that outfit the best.
The car is gone. So few Egyptians are coming to tend them. Where are my Semi and Senu?
Great Serapis. Are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer, accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Okay.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal nearest the library. Serapis walk with you.
And you, priest.
There we go. Wrong button.
Oh, vakek menor. Nun es kede.
Nos afrosinis.
Amaxa el lampis ca Morias para skervas ma da duda nesti.
Morias para skervas ma da duda.
Leizo nos afrosinis.
Best not to draw attention here. Go check it out.
You! Yeah, big guy. You have got the look of a man who can heft things. Namely, me. Got you.
Holy crap, where'd he come from? I think it's actually time for me to run. I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm dead. Ah, so close.
You! Yeah, big guy!
Stop calling me big guy. Call me dead guy. I don't even know how many times I've died in this video. Oh yeah, that's something I should do. I'm going to do it. Sure.
Ti pleo, Melusiora. Άνθρωποι,
there?
Stop paying.
Die, worm.
What a clean target.
Guy's dead. Yeah, he looks really dead. They're still following.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg. Then I will go and meet the priest.
You will clear my name.
Okay, this video is going to be a little longer than I would like. But hey.
Ivi Odin.
You there! Stop!
Why would I stop?
Morias Paraskevasma.
Τι συμβανέστη! Παιδες, λέξον μη!
Μουρίας
παρασκευάσματα του τα εστί.
Shit. So apparently they're very strong bounty hunters. After a move.
Out of the way!
Fishing. I've yet to get the smell of crocodile out of my nose.
Look, this one has a Magi badge. A dead breed should stay dead.
You think you're tough? I'll show you tough.
Look at that sword. I'll take that from you, big man. Wouldn't want you to get hurt, Flame.
Take him out. To arms! Trouble here!
That's good.
I'll have your gun down!
Beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
Blue. A lion in blue. Okay.
This man is a thief!
Peace, Theon. He claimed...
I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
Okay.
wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylacteri. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
Okay. Oh, come on. That's a warm guy.
Oh, no. Nunes,
I want that level.
Morias para salvar
la vida. Give me like 30 seconds. Okay, how's that? Yeah, I think that's gonna work. Whatever, we'll do that next time. Thank you all for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, comment if you enjoyed the video. And I'll see y'all next time.